that's Mike doing 60 miles an hour in the Buck Pit Star. Spots are gonna bite tonight.